Hello everyone, thank you for coming to Nutritional Truth. My name is Pedro and the question today is, why does the countries with a higher consumption of milk like the US have a higher incidence of osteoporosis and bone fractures? That old story that you have to drink milk because of the calcium is not true. First of all, because the calcium that is on the milk is not well absorbed, and second, because it's not a good or a rich source of calcium. They say it's good just to sell you the milk. This is what we're gonna talk in the next couple of minutes. For your curiosity, we humans are the only species in the planet Earth that drinks milk from another species, and we are the only species that drinks milk after grown up. You don't know any adult animal that drinks milk, we are the only ones. Have you seen a grown giraffe drinking milk or a huge lion? It's funny, isn't it? But now it's time for you to ask, where do I get my calcium? And now it's time for me to ask you, if the cow doesn't drink milk, where does the cow get the calcium to put on the milk? For you to know, the cow takes its calcium from the grass, because everything that is green has calcium. I think because milk is white and the bones are white, people used to make the assumption that it goes directly to the bone. This story about milk is that milk is associated with good things in life, is associated with the mother feeding her baby. The connection between the mom and the baby is made with the milk, and it's white, like the one from the cow. Since children, you are used to make use of milk. It's a very strong bond you have, and it's now an addiction. It's psychologic, and this bond needs to be broken. When you were sad and sick, your mom used to bring you warm milk, some cookies with all the kindness and love. And that milk, the biscuits, and your mom's love stayed all together in your brain. Now, when you miss your mom, you'll drink milk because it's connected. Your brain goes through this in an inconscient level, and that is why you will never notice. The human species has a serious problem with lactose. Lactose is a type of sugar from the milk, and that sugar needs to be transformed into glucose and galactose in the digestive system. And to make this transformation, we humans need an enzyme that is called lactase. And the problem is that the humans stop producing this enzyme when they're around 9 to 10 years old. So adults, in general, they have difficulty in digesting milk because they don't have lactase. A rat, after gets born, they double their weight in 4 days. A calf doubles their weight in 47 days. A human baby, in average, doubles his weight in 180 days. So of course, the milk from the rat should be different from the milk of the cow and should be different from the human milk. They are completely different milks. Rat milk was made for rats. Cow milk was made for calves. Human milk was made for human babies. Now let's talk about calcium again. This will shock you. If you make supplementation with calcium, you are going to live less. And this is true, because the calcium on the supplements is not going to go to your bones, it's going to go to be deposited in your arteries and coronaries. Your calcium to be deposited on your bones, you need to constantly ingest vitamin D and magnesium. If you don't take the three of them, the calcium will be harmful for you. And that is why some people are being operated because of calcification of the cardiac valves. Thank you for watching this video, and anything that you want me to talk, just write a comment below as usual. Subscribe to the channel too, so you can stay updated with the latest nutritional truth. And to be easy for you, I have here on the side some of my previous videos. Just have a click on them to watch them again.